So today, I am a week away from my wedding. Literally a week. It's 3 o'clock on Saturday, 7 days before my wedding. But as you can see, we are done. We are gonna take it. We're gonna go ahead and clean it here. So I haven't put the hubcaps on. I'm gonna clean the wheels up first, and then I'll pop the hubcaps on, and that'll be the grand finale. If you want to take a quick look in here, a little bit of cleanup work in here. Probably shows up a lot better on camera than it does in real life. But these are the original seats. Not perfect, but look pretty good. Got the dashboard all put in. Just wiped everything down. Probably going to get new floor mats because they're like 20 bucks. But yeah, let's set you up and get to cleaning. All right, so this is Christian Toth, again with Coachstop Motorworks. Man, so it's been a long journey, and I'm really happy you guys came along. I hope you enjoyed my series, and hopefully learned some things along the way, some things maybe to do and some things not to do. But like I said, it's been probably 8 months or so, me working on it, and made it successfully through the wedding, as you saw, to the wedding, and is now tucked away in the garage for the winter. It's a little cooler here right now in Gibson Island, but again, I really hope you enjoyed the series, and I appreciate it if you'd throw down a like there for me down below. And if you enjoyed what I did here, consider subscribing and letting me know what you thought. If you liked it, some things maybe I could have done better, but again, I really appreciate you watching. And hope you guys all got something out of it. This is Christian Toth signing off with the 65 Mustang that I brought back from my wedding that used to be my grandfather's. Again, I appreciate it. We'll talk to you guys later. Bye.